Lawrence, what would you do if you had $1 million?
I'll tell you what I'd do, miss.
Try to imagine all life as you know it stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Size, do you?